0-5 down, spectacular comeback. Except for the two follow-up smash, would you say you were in full control of the game match?
Yeah, I think the way it started, he started really well with a really attacking game, and yeah, it took me 5-6 points to figure out what he's doing, and he was trying to just pin me at the back, and just because he was on the slow side, he was just trying to play fast, and then yeah, I think quickly I could figure it out and come back in the beginning, and then onwards it was just a matter of keeping that 1 or 2 point lead and then closing out the first game. And then second game, yeah, I looked much more in control and yeah, overall happy with the way I played.
Next, would you like to play loose fight or?
I don't have that option now, so I think whoever comes, I have to be ready for a really, really tough match.
Among your sparring partners has been Victor Axelsen, and you're going to Dubai to train, practice. And how much has that helped you? And anything from those sessions helped you come back today stronger?
Yeah, I think I went there long back, and it has helped me grow as a player. And we keep training together at times, and yeah, I've learned a lot from him. And yeah, that has helped me grow my game.
Getting out of this tough group, you know, there's a lot of talk about it. How much belief does this keep going ahead?
Yes, I think it was a tough group, and I was ready to fight every match because I think all the matches were really tough, and I had to be at my best from the day one. So I think happy with the way the momentum is going, and would love to continue it.
Just to
Ramu.
Beating goal number 4, how does it feel?
Good. I mean, it feels good. It gives you a lot of confidence to go into the tournament, and yeah, I think last few matches I haven't done well in against him. I mean, the matches have been closed, I've played well, but I've not closed out in the matches. But yeah, happy with the win and the revenge too.
So you're saying you started playing well in the game today, so everything fell together well. Your attacking play was nice, your net court play was nice, some of the reflex shots were also brilliant today. So overall, how it does it feel for all the pieces falling together heading into the knockout rounds?
Yes, I think the way the match went today, it will definitely give me a lot of confidence going forward. And yeah, now it's the time to look back, take few good things from the tournament, from the match, and also take whatever I can improve on in the next 1 or 2 days, and then come back fresh and perform my best in the round of 16.
Indro. Yeah. Yes, Indro. Johnny. Great.
I think I would just talk about right now, and the way I prepared for this tournament was really good, and to be at 100% from the day one. So yeah, that was the plan. Others.
Sumit.
Yes, definitely going forward it will help me, and yeah, I think now to the conditions I'm much more prepared and settled, so definitely it will give me a lot of confidence.
Last two questions, Johnny.
Was there a lot of trip to the court because some of the other players seem to be struggling? Kane seemed to be struggling a little bit. Was there a lot of that in the court?
I mean, it was manageable from both the ends and not too much.
Anyone else?
Actually, 6 points se aap pehle game mein ho rahe the. तो इमीडिएट क्या आपकी उस समय में स्ट्रेटेजी हुई कि कैसे उसको प्लान किया जाए और कैसे आपने बैकअप किया, क्योंकि हर गेम 17-18 ऑल और लास्ट के जो 3 पॉइंट आपने लिए वो कैसे लिया?
यस, जो स्टार्ट था मेरा अच्छा नहीं हुआ थोड़ा. आई थिंक जो वो स्ट्रेटेजी से आया था, आई थिंक इट वाज वर्किंग वेल, बट आई थिंक 4-5 पॉइंट में मुझे थोड़ा समझ आया कि वो क्या कर रहा है, एंड देन आई ट्राई टू काउंटर दैट, एंड देन मुझे रिदम मिला थोड़ा कि मैं उसको काउंटर करूं, एंड देन अपने शॉट्स फ्रीली खेलूं, बिकॉज जहां से मैंने स्टार्ट किया वो थोड़ा साइड वहां से विंड था, तो मुझे लिफ्ट करने में थोड़ा दिक्कत हो रहा था, बट या विद इन 6-7 पॉइंट्स मुझे उसका आभास हो गया, एंड देन
बेसिकली प्रकाश एंड विमल बोथ वर बाय योर साइड, यू नो,
What was the conversation like right through the match, especially after you won the first game?
Yes, the preparations and the strategy was in place, and we didn't do anything extra. Just stuck in there, keep the right length, play good shots, maybe attack, have a variation on the attack, because he was at times anticipating, mix the clears really well, and then at the same time they just.
So my question was, what were they telling you?
From the behind, they were all really motivating, and the strategy was going really well, and things that we had planned was going to the plan. So yeah.
Rosh, one last question.
No, please.
Thanks, Lakshmi. Thanks, Lakshmi.